Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Officer down, code one! Shots fired, code one!
Shortly after 10 p.m., IMPD Southeast District officers responded to a report of a traffic accident in the 1600 block of Lexington Avenue. While en route, dispatch provided additional information to officers.
Southeast 11, 1629 for an accident, 1630 Lexington Avenue. Two vehicles, unknown injuries on one of the drivers, 800 South, 1600 East.
1629, roll call.
1629 at 2205.
Units on route from the information accident, 1630 Lexington Avenue. The caller called back stating that one of the drivers of the vehicles, a black male, red jacket, started exposing himself at the location.
Units route to Lexington Avenue. Another call came in saying the male's just out in the street yelling.
Control 1629. Headed south on top. Looking for a red collar, jacket, or Silverado.
First reference this accident on Lexington. The caller stated that the intoxicated male in the red Buick left and he's injured. He was left southbound on State in a red Buick.
With the help of witnesses, arriving officers located the red Buick in the 1600 block of Woodlawn Avenue. The driver, later identified as 31-year-old Malik Hill, ran from officers into an alley. Officers repeatedly told him to stop, but Hill did not comply. Hill fired multiple shots from a handgun at pursuing officers. One IMPD officer was shot. Another IMPD officer then discharged his service weapon, striking Hill.
That might be him right there. Yep, next one.
Out the window! No!
Get down!
Hey, right here! Hey! I need help! Megan, now! Megan! Officer shot, can you back here? I need backup now!
After Hill fired two shots, with at least one round striking Officer Megan, Hill continued to fire at pursuing officers. Officer Majors discharged his service weapon. Hill was struck with multiple rounds before running east into an alley where officers lost sight of him. Officer Majors returned to tend to Officer Mangan. Officer Mangan was transported to Eskenazi Hospital by Indianapolis Fire Department Engine 3 in serious condition.
That might be him right there. Yep. Get up next to him, buddy. Stick your hands out the window! Stick your hands out the window! Get out! Stop, please! Stop, please! Until I got one running, he's gonna be wondering for possible DUI. Stop reaching, motherfucker! I'll shoot you! Stop reaching, I'm gonna shoot you! Get him, Tommy! Oh, fuck! Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Officer down, code one! Shots fired, code one!
We have a code one on Southeast District.
Where's he at?
2097.
We are one block north of Woodlawn in the alley. Where's the suspect?
Multiple privately owned security cameras captured Hill firing at officers and then running east and crossing South State Avenue. Additional privately owned security cameras captured an injured Hill walking across an alley and jumping a homeowner's fence. IMPD officers and Indiana State Police established a large perimeter to search for Hill. With the assistance of multiple residents and a drone, IMPD SWAT officers located Hill shortly after 11 p.m. in the area of 900 Dawson Street. Medics with the SWAT team and tactical EMS provided Hill medical aid. He is expected to survive his injuries. The handgun Hill used was found near where he was located. Hill was arrested for one outstanding warrant for a parole violation for a robbery and possession of a firearm by a serious violent felon. On March 8, 2022, the Marion County Prosecutor's Office charged Hill with the following: 2 counts of attempted murder, 1 count of unlawful possession of a firearm by a serious violent felon, 6 counts of resisting law enforcement, 1 count of criminal mischief.
Do a spin and then we'll go back that way.
Okay.